गुड आफ्टरनून,
आई एम दिव्येंदु मंडल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट
डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ
एब्जॉर्बर प्लेट।
ओके, एब्जॉर्बर प्लेट, फर्स्ट वन इज द पाइप एंड फिन टाइप। ओके, एब्जॉर्बर प्लेट ब्रॉडली डिवाइडेड इंटू थ्री बेसिक टाइप्स डिपेंडिंग ऑन द एक्सटेंट ऑफ रेटेड एरिया रिलेटिव टू एब्जॉर्बिंग सरफेस एरिया। फर्स्ट वन इज द पाइप एंड फिन टाइप। पाइप एंड फिन टाइप, पाइप एंड फिन टाइप। ओके, पाइप एंड फिन टाइप, हियर द लिक्विड फ्लोज ओनली इन द पाइप एंड हेंस दे हैव ए कंपैरेटिवली लो वेटेड एरिया। ओके, पाइप एंड फिन टाइप दिस ऑन पाइप एंड फिन टाइप। ओके, पाइप एंड फिन टाइप, पाइप एंड फिन टाइप, हियर द लिक्विड फ्लोज ओनली इन द पाइप हेंस दे हैव ए कंपैरेटिवली लो वेटेड एरिया। कंपैरेटिवली लो, ओके, कंपैरेटिवली लो वेटेड एरिया। वेटेड एरिया। सेकेंड वन इज द रेक्टेंगुलर एंड सिलिंड्रिकल फुल सैंडविच। ओके, रेक्टेंगुलर एंड सिलिंड्रिकल फुल सैंडविच। ओके, सिलिंड्रिकल फुल सैंडविच। फर्स्ट वन, द टाइप्स इन दिस बोथ द वेटेड एरिया एंड वाटर कैपेसिटी आर हाई। ओके, वेटेड एरिया एंड वाटर कैपेसिटी आर हाई। दिस वन, ओके, दिस वन, तले हियर बोथ द वेटेड एरिया एंड वाटर कैपेसिटी आर हाई। वेटेड एरिया एंड वाटर कैपेसिटी आर हाई। ओके, वेटेड एरिया एंड वाटर कैपेसिटी आर हाई। अनदर वन इज द रोल बॉन्ड और सेमी सैंडविच टाइप। ओके, रोल बॉन्ड, थर्ड वन, थर्ड वन इज द, थर्ड वन इज द रोल बॉन्ड और सेमी सैंडविच। ओके, रोल बैंड, रोल बॉन्ड और सेमी सैंडविच। इट इज एन इंटरमीडिएट बिटवीन द अबव टू टाइप्स। ओके, इंटरमीडिएट बिटवीन द अबव टू टाइप्स। ओके, इफ यू ड्रॉ, ओके, दिस वन, ओके, रोल बॉन्ड और सेमी सैंडविच टाइप। Okay, roll bond or semi sandwich, it is an intermediate between the above two types. The best choice depends on the particular application. For low temperature requirement, such as warning of a swimming pool, the plastic full water sandwich plate may be the most appropriate. For domestic and industrial application, high temperature are required and hence the pipe and fin type plate may be more suitable. Another one is the liquid plate collector efficiency. Liquid plate collector efficiency liquid plate collector efficiency liquid plate collector efficiency the instantaneous collection efficiency of a flat plate eta useful heat gain divided by solar radiation okay eta is equal to useful heat gain useful heat gain divided by solar radiation incident on the collector solar radiation incident solar radiation incident in the collector okay solar radiation incident on the collector okay so that is the tale q divided by apir q u that is the useful heat gain Q U that is the useful heat gain solar radiation incident on the collector that is the APIR APIR okay useful heat gain AP is the area of the absorbing plate area Area of absorbing plate. IR, instantaneous radiation energy. IR, instantaneous radiation okay. Instantaneous radiation energy incident on the collector face on the collector face incident on the collector face okay and the above expression is also valid For the calculating the hourly collecting efficiency, okay. In case QU will be taken as the useful heat gain in 1 hour, IR is the energy incident on the collector face, okay. Another one thing. Effect of various parameter. Effect of various parameter on performance effect of various parameter effect of various parameter on performance okay
effect of various parameter on performance.
First one, selective surface. First parameter, that is the selective surface. First parameter is the selective surface. Selective surface, absorber plate surfaces which exhibit characteristics of a high value of absorbity for incoming solar radiation. Okay? And low value of emissivity for outgoing re-radiation are called selective surfaces. Okay, absorber plate surface which exhibit characteristics of a high value of absorbity for incoming solar radiation. High value. Of. Okay, high value of absorptivity. High value of absorptivity. For incoming solar radiation, for incoming solar radiation, okay, high value of absorptivity for incoming solar radiation and low value of emissivity. Another one is the number of cover. Second parameter, number of cover with increase in the number of cover, the value of both tau alpha and tau alpha d decrease. Thus, the flux absorbed by the absorber plate decreases. With the increase in the number of cover, increase in the number of covers, okay, the flux absorbed by the absorber plate decreases. Flux absorbed by the absorber plate decreases. Okay. Flux absorbed by the absorber plate decreases. Third parameter, spacing. Heat loss also varies. Third one. Third one is the spacing. Spacing. Heat loss also varies with the spacing between two cover. And the between the absorber plate and the first cover, spacing at which minimum loss occurs varies with temperature and also with tilt, since collectors are designed to operate at different location with varying tilts under varying surface condition, an optimum value of spacing is difficult to specify. Spacing in the range from 4 to 8 cm is normally suggested. 4 to 8 cm normally suggested. Fourth parameter, that is the collector tilt. This one is the third parameter. Fourth. Collector tilt. Flat plate collectors are normally used in fixed position, do not track the sun. Therefore, the tilt angle at which they are fixed is very important. Okay, the tilt angle at which they are fixed is important. Okay, important. Dust, another one is the dust on the top cover. Okay, dust on the top cover. When collector is deployed, dust on the top cover. Dust on the top cover. When a collector is deployed in a practical system, dust gets accumulated over it, reducing the transmitted flux through the cover. Okay, collector is deployed in a practical system, dust gets accumulated over it, dust gets accumulated over it, reducing the transmitted flux through the cover, reducing the transmitted flux through the cover. Okay, reducing the transmitted flux through the cover. Okay, now go to another one thing. Flat plate flat plate air heating collector, solar air heater or solar air collector. Flat plate air heating collector. Flat plate air heating collector. Okay, देखो, it has the following advantages over a liquid plate collector. Solar air heating collector is a similar to a liquid flat plate collector with a change in the configuration of the absorber. It has the following advantages over liquid flat plate collector. It is compact. It is compact. Simple in construction. Simple in construction. Second one is the corrosion is completely eliminated. Corrosion is completely eliminated. Leakage of air from the duct is less severe. Pressure inside the collector does not become very high. Okay. The major disadvantages of air collectors for the following. What are the major disadvantages? These are the advantage. Disadvantages. disadvantages disadvantages large amount of fluid is to be handled due to low density large amount of fluid first one large amount of fluid is to be handled with low density okay large amount of fluid is to be handled with low density heat transfer between the absorber plate and air is poor hint heat transfer between the absorber plate heat transfer between the absorber plate and air is poor third one is that there is a less storage of thermal energy due to low heat capacity there is less storage of thermal energy there is less storage in thermal energy okay there is low storage in thermal energy okay then another one topic next one evacuated tube collector evacuated tube collector the performance of a flat plate collector can be improved by suppressing or reducing the heat lost from the collector okay tale by suppressing or reducing the heat lost by suppressing or reducing okay by suppressing or reducing the heat lost from the collector from the collector by convection and conduction very important by convection and conduction okay by convection or conduction a number of design have been developed some of them commercially available okay in the simplest design each module consists of a metal absorber plate okay another one thing is the compound parabolic concentrator okay a compound parabolic concentrator consists of two parabolic mirror like this two parabolic mirror this is the one here another one there two parabolic mirror segments attached to a flat plate receiver, flat plate absorber. Okay, so this is the flat plate absorber. Flat plate absorber. Okay, flat plate absorber. Okay, the segments are oriented such that the focus of one located at the bottom end point of the other is contact with the receiver. Okay, focus of parabola A, focus of A, that is the focus of B. Focus of B. Okay. And another one is the, this is the of cylindrical axis. Cylindrical axis. Okay. Okay. That is the compound parabolic concentrator. Okay. Okay. Thank you.